Are y'all ready?
Hi, I'm Billy Blanks. Welcome to my brand new boot camp and lead workout. Today is maximum power. Guys, when you get the bands, make sure you read the instructions to be able to adjust them to the size that fits your body. The way to know it is make sure your hands are at your waist and you have no looseness in the band. Over to my right over here is Bridget. She's going to be demonstrating without the bands. And over here is Jennifer. She's going to have weighted hands. Okay, you guys, make sure your workout is safe. We're going to start off first warming up the body with a nice stretch. Okay, drop your bands down. Let's start first. Now, put your arms up. Let's twist the waist. Get the blood circulated throughout the body. And as we start, move in. We can move right with the bands. Come on. Count it. One more. Guys, along the way, too, go ahead and start counting out because it's going to teach you how to get your cardiovascular in better shape. One more time. Count it. That's it. Count it. Count it. Now, to the left. Reach. One, two, reach over. Four, count it. Five, six, seven. One more time. Go. Count it. That's it. Work it. Work it. Six. Now go half circle up. Half circle up. Get those arms up. Work it. Six. Now left arm stays up. Circle. Nice circle. Getting the blood circulating throughout those arms. Count it. Tighten those arms up. One more. Count it. That's it. Count it. Count it. Count it. Now bring it to the front. Go. Count it. That's it. Work it. Count it. Count it. Count it. Last set. Go. Count it. Count it. Count it. Count it. Six. Now pivot to the left. We go. One. Nice circle. Two. Stretching those arms out. Three. Stretch. That's it. Nice stretch. All the way around. Good job. Other side. One. Nice stretch.
Two.
Reach way back.
Three.
Stretching your deltoids.
Four.
All the way back.
Five.
Count it.
Six.
That's it.
Seven.
That's it.
And eight.
Now bring the right palm down to the left. Hold that nice stretch. Right leg is straight. Two. Count it.
Three. Four.
Five. Six. Now left hand to the ceiling. Look up and see the ceiling. Count it.
Four.
Good job. Now bring it down. Walk it over. Reach over and grab. Put your hands on top of the feet. Count it. One more. Count it. Count it. Count it. Now slide your right leg back. Count it. Count it. And right hand up. Count it. Count it. Good job. Now bring it back to the center. Again, reach over and grab the back of your ankles. Remember, if you can't grab this, just go as far as you guys can go. But give me a nice hamstring stretch. It'll loosen up that body really well. Come on, guys. Count it. Good job. Now bring your legs together. All the way up. Now slide up. Nice and easy. Make sure the last thing that comes up is your head. Last thing that comes up is your head. Now reach over and grab the back of your shirt. Reach over and grab your arm. Push your hips to the left. Count it. One. Count it. Count it. Count it. That's it. Now let's change sides. Reach over. Pull it over.
Four,
count it.
Five, six, seven.
Good job.
Eight,
now bring it back
one,
to the center like this.
Three,
count it.
Four,
nice stretch.
Five, six,
other
seven,
side.
Eight, one,
count it.
Four,
that's
five,
it.
Six, seven,
and
eight, just
reach up.
Two,
small
three,
part of back.
Four, just five,
that's
six,
it. Come on.
Seven,
push it back.
Eight,
count it.
One,
come on.
Two,
count
three,
it. Count it. Count it. Six.
Eight,
now drop your hands. Shoulders
eight,
up. Shoulders
one,
up.
Two,
good job. Come on. Six.
Hey.
All right, shake it out. Good job. Okay, reach over and grab your bands, guys. We're going to start off first. We're going to warm up with some upright rows. Slightly open those legs up.
Right.
Put the bands together. You're going to bring it to your chin. Are you ready?
Yep.
Let's go. We go. One. Let's go. Two. Get ready to fly, y'all. We got to get ready to fly.
Four.
Are y'all ready?
Yes.
I need everybody counting out.
Six.
Come on. Seven. Eight, one more set of these. Remember, get those elbows up. Pull your elbows up like I'm doing right here to the chin. All the way to the chin. That's it. Hold your chest forward. And guys, when you do this, push your butt straight back. One more set of these. That's it. Come on, we're gonna do three sets of eight of everything.
Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Pull it up.
Six.
Pull it up.
Seven.
Pull it up.
Eight.
Now hold it up there. One, two, count it. Three, hold it up. Four, count it. Count it. Count it. Now open those arms out. Bring it up. Ready? Hold it up. Go. Count it. Count it. Now touch them together. We go. One, touch.
Two.
All the way together.
Three.
Touch.
Four.
Touch.
Five.
Touch.
Six.
Touch.
Seven.
Touch.
And eight.
Hold it down. And bring it down. All right. All right. Drop the weight. Ready? Now arms. Now warm it up. Go. Come on. Count it. Come on. Pump it. Pump it. Yes. Come on. Let's go. Get that blood moving it throughout those arms and shoulders. Count it. Thumbs are up. Now let me see some fire in your eyes, guys. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Uppercut. Go. Come on. Pump it. Come on. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Get that sweat moving. Come on. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it. Now, cue the left, circle. Come on, circle, 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 circle. One more set, go. Give me a big circle, give me a big circle. We loosen up those arms, get the blood circulating throughout the arm. Come on, let's go. Count it, count it, count it, count it, count it, count it. Walk it out. All right, grab your bands again. Here we go, let's start with biceps. Legs open. Biceps are first. We go up to the shoulders, bring back down. Come on. Count it. Count it. Count it. Now remember, guys, when you do biceps, keep biceps tight. Bring those arms up. All the way down. Push your butt back. Push your butt back. Push your butt back.
Two.
Come on.
Three.
Count it.
Four.
Count it.
Five.
That's it. Six. Come on.
Seven.
Now pump it, go. One, pump.
Two.
Pump it.
Three.
That's it.
Four.
Pump it. Come on.
Six.
Work it. Two more sets. Go.
One.
Count it.
Two.
Pump those biceps up.
Four.
Pump it.
Five.
Pump.
Six.
Pump.
Seven.
Now freeze. Up. Bring it down.
Two.
I can hear y'all.
Three.
All the way up.
Four.
That's it.
Two. Five.
Straight up.
Six.
Hold your stomach in and bend
seven.
Those legs.
Eight.
Bend your legs. Go.
One.
Come on.
Two.
Working on your deltoids right now.
Three.
Rear deltoids, front deltoids. Also a little bit
five,
of your back here too. Press it straight up. One more set of these.
Seven.
Come on.
And eight.
One more set. Go.
One.
Now everybody.
Two.
Touch it together
four,
now.
Three.
Touch the waist together.
Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Touch it together.
Six.
Let's go.
Seven.
All the way up.
And eight.
And hold. We go. One. Bring it to the front.
Two.
Make sure your bands are adjusting well, guys. Remember, if they're too loose, it's not gonna help you.
Five,
so make sure you're adjusting well.
Six,
if they're too tight, it's not gonna help you either.
Seven,
so get it to where you feel comfortable,
four,
or you won't injure yourself. Okay.
Two.
Come on, count it.
Three.
Even four.
Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Squeeze.
Six,
squeeze your chest.
Seven, four,
squeeze your chest.
Eight,
as those arms come in,
four,
pull all the air out of your abdomen.
Two,
all the air goes out of the abdomen. Come on.
Four,
let's go.
Five,
like Jennifer
four,
doing the same thing
six,
over here. Jennifer doing the same thing.
Seven,
she don't have the bands on, but she have
eight,
a 1 pound weight in her hand.
One,
squeezing the body.
Two,
as her arms come in,
three,
tighten up those abs.
Four,
focus in. There you go.
Five,
come on, y'all.
Six,
good job.
Seven,
let's go.
Eight,
and take it down.
Eight,
keep it twist. Come on.
Four,
keep going.
Five,
go ahead, Shelly. I got to adjust my band right now.
Two,
remember, if you need to adjust those bands, go ahead and adjust those bands. It's okay. Not gonna miss anything. Get right back into the work after you adjust the bands. Come on. Work it. Come on. Let's go. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it. Come on. Come on. Last set. Go. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it. One more. Let's go. Work it. Come on. I have a little bit of problem with my bands. But it's okay.
Uppercut.
All right, here we go.
One,
that's it.
Two,
I got it.
Three,
work it.
Four,
work it.
Five,
this is a good way to loosen our arms up. Now, right side circle.
Two,
big circle. This is a good way to relax those arms after you pump them up with the band. Then go right back to your band workout. Come on.
Three,
work it.
Four,
come on.
Five,
you don't strain the muscles.
Seven,
if you need the muscle,
eight,
you need to stretch by doing
two,
this with our arms.
They
also get the cardiovascular going.
Right.
And get that body warmed up. One more.
One,
come on.
Two,
work it.
Three,
come on.
Four,
work it.
Five,
six. Good job, now grab the weight. Okay, cross the bands, cross those bands. Ready? Bend the knees, we do flies. Arms together, thighs up. One, bring it back.
Two,
bring it back.
Three,
remember, elbows are up.
Four,
get those elbows up.
Five,
elbows are up.
Six,
let's go.
Seven,
let's go.
Eight,
two more sets, go.
One,
guys, what I like about these new bands, these new bands are so awesome. We got the spool on them. We also got we can also change the release, change the power of the band. It's so awesome. Your bands move. Come on, get those elbows up. Okay, a little bit lower, a little bit lower. That's it, come on. Come on, and also the bands weighted. They weighted with 1 pound weight. Come on. Come on. That's it. Count it. Let's go. Let's go. Five, come on. Six, come on. Seven, now step right into tricep. Now tricep, one, come on. Two, tricep. Push it straight up. Remember, when you go up, the hand has to go straight up. There you go. One more set, go. Straight up. Let's go. Straight up. Squeeze. Squeeze it. Squeeze. Squeeze. Now double.
One, two,
pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. One more set. Go. Pump it. Pump it. That's it. Work it. Work it. Work it. All right. Bring it down. All right. So the other side. Here we go. Everyone, make sure you hold on tight to those bands. The third time, just slip out of your hands. Make sure you're ready. Arms up. Let's go. Elbows. Go back. We go. Come on.
Two.
Remember.
Three.
Okay. Keep on moving. Remember, guys, when you guys are doing this exercise, make sure this leg's not straight. You want to slightly bend the knee. Put the elbow on top of the thigh. Elbow close to your body. Elbows up. Push your arm straight up. Just like that. Squeeze. You want to really squeeze on those triceps. Tighten up on those triceps. Flex that tricep. Remember, what I like about the bands here, you got the weight to help you with strength too. But the bands keep the tension on the body, so your muscles stay in contraction. And that's very important when you want to change the structure of your body. Come on. See what Shelly's doing here? And look, notice her leg. Leg is slightly bent, so her upper body's resting on top of her on the leg, okay? Seven. All right, let's do double here. Now double, go. Come on. Double, go. Double, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Let's go. Squeeze, squeeze. All the way up. All the way up. All right, good job. Okay, drop the pants, waist up, rest those arms. Come on, guys, let's go. Move those up. Give me uppercut. This is a good way to stretch out. After you finish doing a tricep, we gotta stretch that arm back out so we don't pull anything. Come on. Pull it. Let's go. Work it. Come on. Work it. Let's go. Work it. Come on. Work it. Let's go. Come on. Work it. Now circle. Come on. Circle. 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 Pass set. Go. Circle. 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 Now grab your band. Walk over. Back to the side. On the right side. Let's go. Up. Bring it up. Lies on the right side. Come on. Working those shoulders. Working your deltoids. Get the elbows up. Get the elbows up. Remember, guys, stay in control of those bands. You gotta stay in control. Come on. Don't sling. Don't swing. But you can't stay in control. Come on. Don't throw it. Stomach in. Keep that chest up. Push your butt back. Remember, proper technique. Push that butt straight back and lift those elbows up. Hands and elbows should be the same level. Hands and elbows. Hands and elbows. There you go. That's it. Come on. Hands and elbows at the same level. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Seven. All right. Now hold it over. Now bring the arms up. Hold those arms up, cross those bands. Five, six, hold it there. Count it, go. Count it, count it, count it, count it, count it, count it. One more, go. Hold it up, hold it up. Five, six, now extend. Tricep, good shoulder exercise. Deltoids are working here. Triceps are working, stomach is working. Bend those knees, get those arms up. That's it. Good job, now drop it down. All right. Back to your loops. Come on. Loosen those arms up. Remember, every time we do an exercise, I'm gonna have you do this. Get the blood back circulated in the arms. You don't pull anything. Turn your waist. Go. Come on. Come on. Loosen those arms up. How your arms feel, guys? Now circle, circle. Circle. Come on. It's a good way to loosen the arms up. Get the blood back circulated throughout the body so you don't pull a muscle and strain the neck. Come on. Last set of eight. Go. Come on. Move right into a new tricep exercise. All right, grab a band. Here we go. Bring it to the rear. Arms up, try to bend the knees. Now back of the hands to the ceiling. Back of your hands to the ceiling. Remember, bend those knees. Chin down this time, guys. Chin down. Chin down. Keep your chin down. Working on your triceps. The back of your hand got to go toward the ceiling. So chin is down. Back of the hands toward the ceiling. That's it. Pump it. Come on. That's it. Remember, even though you don't have bands on those weights, Jennifer is doing the same thing. She's getting the same kind of workout. But it's a little different, okay? Come on. The bands are having a little more stress, keeping the muscle tight, even when you don't want to keep it tight. But you guys are doing a good job. Keep it up. Come on. Go. Work it. Come on. That's set. Count it. Count it. That's it. Count it. Tighten up. Tighten up. Come on. Maximum power, y'all. Walk it out. Here we go. Here we go. Are y'all ready?
Yes!
Here we go. All right, pull it back. Now let's bring it up, bend those knees. Now let's do in. Front deltoid, front deltoid. Front deltoid. Turn them up here. Elbows are in. Elbows are in. Wrists toward the ceiling. Front deltoid. Straight up. Really good stress on the deltoid. Remember, this is, what workout is this? It's maximum power. What time is it? I said, what time is it? I said, what time is it? No, it's time to take flight, y'all. It's time to take flight. Let's go, boy. Come on. Let's go. Elbows in. Let's go. Let's go. Keep those elbows up. Remember, turn it in. Turn it in. Turn it in. Push your butt back. Tighten those abs up. Push your butt back. Remember, you gotta push that butt back. Better posture. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Pump it. Three. Come on. Four. Pump it. Five. Pump it. Six. That's it. Seven. And eight. Now two sets. Two sets. Two sets. Maximum power. Flight time, baby. Flight time. Ready? Let's go. One, two, pump it. Keep those elbows in. Count it. Count it. One more set. Go. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Good job. Okay. One arm. Here we go. Put the elbow down here. Grab. Elbow is up. Ready? We go. Out. Bring it forward. Good tricep. Back exercise. Come on, count it. That's it.
Seven,
keep your eyes on me. Keep your eyes forward. Remember, keep those eyes forward. Come on, work it. Now flatten your back out. Don't turn your back sideways. Okay, watch me here. Everybody here, watch up too. Don't do this. You don't want to do this. Keep the back flat. Keep that back flat. Back flat. That's it. That's it. That's what I'm talking about. That's good. Come on, let's go. Get the elbow out in front more. Get your elbow out in front. Get that elbow out in front. Get the elbow out in front. That's it. Come on. Count it. That's good. Come on. That's it. Good job. Good job. Come on, let's go. Come on. Good job. Good job. Okay, change sides. Let's do the other side. Maximum power, guys. Remember, keep that shoulder down. Don't lift it up. Keep that shoulder down. Arm is out. Elbows up. We go one. Come on. Remember, keep your eyes forward. And guys, you got to hold your center. Make sure your stomach is being held all the time. But don't bend over with straight legs. Make sure the legs are bent. Place on. Place the arms down. Bring it up. Feel that tricep work. Come on. One more set. Go. Count it. Come on. Squeeze. Reverse tricep. There you go. Reverse tricep. That's it. Come on. Count it out. Squeeze. Squeeze. That's it. Now your turn. Push it. Get that elbow up. Put that elbow up. There you go. Push it straight out. Yes. Yes. Come on. Keep it up. Touch my hand. Touch my hand. Come on. One more set. Go. Come on. Good job. Let's go. Good job. Okay, bring it down. All right, bring it back to uppercut. Loosen those arms up. Remember, I know your arms starting to get pumped now. This is a good way to take rest, but not to quit, not stop, but a good way to get the blood circulated so you don't pull anything in your neck. Remember, we work with the bands, we work with the weights. You don't readjust your body. Every once in a while, you start to feel a little bit of a strain in that area. So I want to get you guys loosened up a little bit. How you guys feel?
Yeah!
Jennifer, what's going on back there? Come on, count it, count it, count it, count it, count it, count it. Good job. Okay, down the waist. Here we go. Now arms cross, cross now. Squat thrust, squat thrust. Y'all ready? Squat thrust. Arms down in front. Your waist go out in front. You pivot those hands. Your hands across. Here we go. One, cross, back, push. Touch your hips. Ready? Let's go slow. One, out. back, push, back to the hips. One more time.
One, two, three, four.
Hold. Ready? One more time.
One, two, three, four.
Remember, when you go down, don't let your butt go flat. Last time.
One, two, three, four.
Back. All right. Let's do eight. Go.
One, two,
keep moving.
Four,
keep moving.
Six,
come on.
Seven, eight,
touch
eight,
your
eight,
waist. That's it.
Your body right.
Four, go.
The righteous one. Jump.
Good job. Walk it out.
Ow.
All right. Come on, guys. Keep moving. Tension on those bands. Keep the tension on those bands. Okay, switch hands. Bring back the other chamber. All right, here we go. Arms up. A little bit. Jump a rope. Jump a rope. Jump a rope. Circle those arms. Remember, get those wrists circling. If you work on your deltoids, if you feel it, you're feeling your deltoids. Circle the wrist. Circle your wrist. Circle the wrist. Circle the wrist. Like right to zero with the end of the weight. Right at zero with the end of that weight. Right at zero with the end of the weight. Keep the tension on. Keep the tension on. Keep the tension on. Circle, 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 circle. Circle, 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 circle. Last set, go. Two, three, four, five, six. All right, jumping jacks. Here we go. Fly in a jumping jack. Fly, fly up. Over the top of your head. Over the top of your head. Bring the weight to your belly button. Hold your chest forward. That's it, squeeze. You gotta bend those legs. Bring it back in here. Bring it back in here. All the way across. Center of your head. Center of your head, Jillian. Center of your head. Center of your head. You gotta touch the center of your head. Over the top of the center. Over the top of the center of your head. Over the top. There you go. Over the center. Center. One more time. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, walk it up. All right, now give me a double here. Y'all need a jumping jack. Jumping jack, ready? Let's go. Go.
One,
two, go. Go. Six. One more, let's go. Work it. Work it. Six. Good job, right. Arms up, let's go. Cross. Cross, loosen up those arms. Right now they're pretty tight, shoulders are pretty tight. You guys feel pretty good? Come on. Let me pivot. Remember, center line. Always when we work out. Think about your center line. Always cross that center line. Come on. Work it. Work it. Let's go. Turn it. Turn it. Turn it. Come on, Bridget. Come on. Remember, concentrate. Let's go. Work it. That's it. Come on, guys. Let's go. Work it. Remember, that center line. That center line. Cross that center line. Make sure you cross it. You cross it. You work those abs. All right, good job. Bring it up. Grab your waist. Grab your waist. Grab the waist. Cross grab. Arms are up. One arm fly. Put the other hand, left hand on your hip. One arm fly. Bend the knees. One. Let's go. Straight up. Now watch. You're going to see real deltoid work. Real deltoid. Deltoid. Bend the knees. Bend the knees. I need two more sets. Two more sets. Come on, let's go. That's it. Let's go. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. That's it. Bend the knees. One more. Bend the knees. Good shoulder workout. Come on. Let's go. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. Change side. Okay, here we go. Other side. Maximum power, guys. I need all your love, all your power. Here we go. Straight up. Keep the tension. Bring the arm to the center. Bring your arm back to your belly button. Bring it back to your belly button. Remember, push your butt back. Push that butt back. Don't stand like this. Push the butt. Come on. Keep the elbow up. Keep the elbow up. Come on. Let's go. Bring it into the center. Bring it into the center. That's it. Bring it into the center. I think we need one more set. Is that right? One more set. Is that right? One more set. Make it burn. Make it burn. Come on. Let's go. Make it burn.
Four,
make it burn.
Five,
that's it.
Six,
that's it.
Seven,
good job.
And eight,
all right. Shoulder. Four, keep moving. Keep those shoulders moving. Okay, what time is it? Oh, y'all don't say that with no authority. What time is it? At home, what time is it? Maximum power time. Remember, but you still got to be safe and take care of yourself. Open those legs up now. Both arms. One. Both arms.
Two,
come on. Watch those deltoids. Work those deltoids. Bring it into the center. Keep the back flat. Keep your back, work back. Bend those knees. Good technique. Good technique. Good technique. You gotta have beautiful technique. There you go. Some of you gonna feel it right here in the back of those shoulders. It's starting to burn like fire. But don't give up. One more set of these. Let's go. Bring it into the center. Bring it to your belly button. To your belly button. To your belly button. Come on, guys. Good job. Walk it out. Here we go. Okay, lock it down. Arms up. Now work the arms and your stomach. Let's go. Loosen up. Six. Now put the block in arms up. Come on. Tighten it up. Keep your arms up. Loosen up. Let's go. Keep it up. Come on. Come on. Loosen those arms up. Two more sets. Go. I need to loosen you up. That's it, guys. You did a good shoulder. You did a really good shoulder workout. One more. Let's go. Work it. Work it. That's it. Work it. Come on. Good job. All right. Okay. Now let's go to your lower body workout, okay? Take the right leg off. The right leg goes off. You're going to take that right leg off really fast. Put it on top of your left leg. You're going to double up on these bands. You don't have to. If you don't want to, you don't have to put it on. You can take one band off and leave it on the floor. But what I want you to do now, I want you to take this leg, right arm around, bring it around to the side, and hold it here. Okay? You're on your right side. Left leg is out in front. We're going to start first with stationary kick, working on the saddlebag area part of the body. Step forward like this. Put the left hand up. Now we start. One. Nice, easy kick. You're going to have to kick fast. Not high, but you want to keep that tension on. You can start to feel in this area. Remember, the position of your hands is very important. Keep that hand up. Do your best to keep that hand up. Let's do two more sets. Come on. Good job. Come on. Come on, guys. Remember, your knee can't dip. Don't dip the knee. Keep the knee and foot parallel. They should be parallel to each other. Remember, you don't have to kick high. It can be out here. But as long as you have the tension on the band, it's really good. If you don't have the band, you got to squeeze those thighs. Without the band, squeeze your thighs. Come on. It should be right here. Now see what Shelly doing with her hand? That hand got to be up. Keep that hand up. It'll really hit that area here. Come on. Last set of eight. Come on, last set of eight. Do your best to keep that arm up. Do your best to keep that arm up. Keep that arm up. Do your best. Do your best. Now freeze. Freeze. One, two, freeze. 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 One more set. Go. Freeze. 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 Good job. Here we go. Same thing. Here we go. Now add your step. Ready? Now roll them. Five, six, take that step, step, kick, back, down. That's it. Good job. Come on. That's it. Come on, y'all. Come on. Go. That's it. Work it. Come on. Go. Come on. Go. Two more sets. Work it. Go. One more time.
One,
take a deep
breath.
That's it.
Four,
go.
This is hard work.
Now last set.
One, two, three, so pay
it. Come on.
Four.
Now hold. A little bit faster. Two sets aerobically, y'all. Two sets aerobically. Five, six, seven. Let's show. One, two, three, four. I can't hear y'all.
Five.
Let's go.
Six.
Let's go.
Seven,
let's go.
Eight,
one more set.
One,
good job, guys.
Two,
let's work it.
Three,
come on.
Four,
pump it up.
Five,
pump it up.
Six,
that's good.
Seven,
good job. Good job, guys. Okay. Bring it back to the center. Here we go. Now, maximum power here. Take it to a different altitude, y'all. Different altitude. Here we go. Maximum power. Here we go, leg up, dip and altitude. Leg, two, ready, let's go. One, two, three, come on, go, come on, let's go. Come on, Bridget, work it, work it, work it, work it, work it. You see, Bridget don't have a band on, but she's doing the same thing, come on. Work it, work it, work it. One more, go,
one,
go, 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 go. Go, one, two. I just play soccer right there. Go, go. Good job. Pull it across. Arms up. Cross body. Ready? Like this. One. Two. Three.
Four.
Come on. Let's go.
Six.
Come on.
Seven.
Let's go.
Eight.
Pull the arm in.
One.
And double.
One.
Come on.
Three.
Go.
Four.
Come on. Pull the lower. Pull the lower. A little bit lower. Work those quads. Bring that leg out here. Bring it out here. All the way out. Go. Count it. Count it. Count it. Good job. Good job. All right. Change legs. Change legs. Let's go. Come on, guys. We ain't got time to wait. We got to get down. Here we go. Bring it across. Here we go. Place it on your waist. Hands are up. Hips in position. Kicking position here. Hand is up. Let's go. One. Let's go.
Two.
Let's go.
Three.
Come on, Shelly.
Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Keep moving.
Six.
That's it, guys.
Seven.
Get the knee up.
Eight.
Parallel with the ceiling. Parallel with the ceiling.
Two.
Come on, foot and knee.
Three.
Good kick, Jennifer.
Four.
That's good. Hit the beat. Hit the beat.
Six.
That's it. Come on.
Seven.
That's good.
Eight.
One more set. Go.
One.
Come on.
Two.
Let's go.
Three.
That hand right there.
Four.
Remember, you want to hit that saddlebag area. So that hand got to stay up.
Six.
Got to keep that hand up.
Seven.
It really hits that saddlebag
Eight.
Area. Let's go.
One.
Let's go.
Two.
Good tension on the band.
Three.
Open that shoulder up.
Four.
Open the shoulder up.
Five.
You're going to join Jillian here. If you got your shoulder closed like this, don't do that. Open that shoulder up. Open that shoulder up.
When
you feel it in your abdomen.
Two.
Lift that knee up.
Three.
Come on.
Four.
Here's the last one.
Five.
Come on, Bridget.
Six.
I want some power.
Seven.
Come on.
Eight.
One more.
One.
Bring it.
Two.
Come on. See, I'm going to show you right here, too. Pulling her shoulders back. Good for your abdomen.
Five.
Good for your abdomen.
Six.
We're going to hold on eight.
Seven.
We're going to hold on eight. Breathe. Squeeze. Hold it tight. Hold it tight. Good job. Bring it down. All right. Okay, pull it back. Now, here we go. Taking flight, guys, to another altitude. Y'all ready? Hello. I don't hear y'all. You guys ready at home? Let's go for it. If you're tired, get some water. Come on back. Join in. But don't give up. Place those hands up. Another altitude. Here we go. Lift the leg up, five, six, seven, let's go. And one, two, three, four, go, 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 go. Hop, Shelly. Hop, 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 hop. Now, this a little bit harder. Let's go. Come on. With the rhythm. With the beat. The beat. Heavy. Come on. Everybody hop. Go. Hop. Hop. Every once in a while, just throw that in there. Test the skill level. Test that skill level. Come on. Come on. That's good. Work it. Work it. Work it. Good job. Bring it down. All right. Here we go. Thigh here. Arms up. Here we go. One. Let's go.
Two.
Cross.
Three.
Keep it on the waist. Make the leg work.
Five,
make it work.
Six,
hold your stomach in.
Seven,
hold that stomach in.
Eight,
make it burn.
One,
make it burn.
Two,
push your butt back.
Three,
remember, you gotta push that
four,
butt back. You don't wanna do this.
Five,
so push that lower stomach out.
Six,
push your butt back.
Seven,
hold your stomach in.
Eight,
one more set.
One,
push your butt back.
Two,
why did we push our
three,
butt back? Because I wanna do this.
Four,
I wanna get those hamstrings
five,
together. So push
six,
the butt back while you work on those
seven,
hamstrings. And also your quads. Now push it back. Go.
One.
Come on.
Two.
Work it.
Three.
Work it.
Four.
Work it.
Five.
Work it.
Six.
Work it.
Seven.
Good job.
Eight.
All right, bring it back.
Yeah.
Here we go. Aerobically now. Cardio. Y'all ready? I need three sets hard. Five. Six. Seven. Let's go.
One.
Let's go.
Two.
Let's go.
Three.
Let's go.
Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Let's go.
Six,
let's go.
Seven,
let's go.
Eight.
One, two more sets.
One.
Well, I can't hear you.
Two.
I still
seven,
can't hear you.
Three.
Let's go.
Four.
Let's go.
Five.
Let's go.
Six.
Let's go.
Seven.
Let's go.
Eight.
One more set.
One.
Let's go.
Two.
Let's go.
Three.
Come on, guys.
Four.
Come on.
Five.
Let's go.
Six.
Let's go.
Seven.
Let's go.
And eight.
Good job. All right. Okay, switch them. Okay, back on even foot. Even foot real fast. Here we go. Yeah, let's do this, y'all. Get the moon. Here we go. Arms up. Give me a job. Chin up. Chin up. Chin up. Come on. Pick your knees up. Knees. Your waist up. Keep the waist up. Keep the waist up. Pick your knees up. Everybody, pick your knees up. I can't hear y'all. Come. Where my boy at? Get the hands up. Get the hands up. Elbows in. Elbows are in. Come on. Last set. Go. Elbows are in. Elbows are in. Good job. Turn to the rear. All right. Cross. Put it here. Here we go. Pull your stomach in. Slightly bend the leg. Ready? Back kick. One. Straight back.
Two.
Work those hands.
Three.
Watch your extension.
Four.
Remember, watch your extension.
Five.
Watch lifting the knee up.
Six.
That knee down.
Seven.
Come on.
Eight.
Look over that left shoulder.
One.
Look over your left shoulder.
Two.
Working your hamstrings and your butt
three.
Up. Come on.
Four.
All you moms at home,
five.
Talking about lifting that
six.
Butt up again. That's what we're getting ready to do right
seven.
Now. Get ready to put a jack
eight.
On it. Go tighten it up.
One.
Come on, tight.
Two.
That's it.
Three.
That's it.
Four.
Squeeze.
Five.
Squeeze.
Six.
Tighten those hamstrings up.
Seven.
Let's go.
Eight.
One more set.
One.
Let's go.
Two.
Keep moving.
Three.
Keep moving.
Four.
Keep moving.
Five.
Keep moving.
Six.
Keep moving.
Seven.
Keep moving.
And eight.
Now leg extended. Leg extended. Pull in the back. Ready? Let's lift. One. Bring it down.
Two.
Keep it tight.
Three.
Don't drop it.
Four.
Don't drop it.
Five.
Toes down.
Six.
Come on, y'all. Look like y'all got some power back there.
Eight.
Remember, sometimes in the middle of the workout, you have a tendency to zone out. Guys, don't zone out on me right now. You gotta need your focus now. This is your best time, your quality time. Your mind, your will is there. Don't let that go to waste. Come on. I can't hear y'all. When it starts to hurt, you gotta scream. Don't give up. Come on, guys. I still can't hear y'all. I still can't hear you. Come on. One more. Let's go. Don't drop that foot, girlfriend. Don't drop that foot. Don't drop that foot. Control that leg. Barely touch the floor. Barely touch the floor. See you, see. Everybody in the class, you know what I'm doing. Walk it out. Here we go. Okay. Other side. Ready? Y'all ready? You guys ready at home?
Yes.
Here we go. Leg up. Let's go. One. Straight back. Two. Come on. Look over that right shoulder. Straight back. Flex foot. Flex foot. Straight back. Remember, don't go all the way out. Go to where your leg is not fully extended. Only to that point here and back down. Count it. Watch what you be doing here.
Six,
kicking over the top.
Seven,
got shoulders kicking over the top of my back here. Let's just focus.
One,
you have to kick high.
Two,
but
I'm
really concentrate on your butt out. Come on, two more sets.
Four.
Kick it back.
Five.
Kick it back.
Six.
That's it.
Seven.
One more step. Go.
Eight.
Come on.
One.
I can't hear y'all.
Two.
Hold your stomach
three,
in.
Three.
Hold your stomach
five,
in.
Four.
Hold your stomach.
Five.
That's it.
Six.
That's it.
Seven.
Good job.
Eight.
Okay, leg extension, leg extension. Leg extension, point the toe to the weight on the back. Ready? Here we go. Lift, come on. Don't drop the leg. Flex the foot. Flex the foot. Don't drop the leg. Don't drop the leg. Come on. Don't drop the leg. Don't drop that leg. Come on, Shelly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're in a Shelly feel it right now. All in this area here. You guys be working on this area. Let's go. Come on. One more step. One more step. One more step. That's good. That's good. Push it. Push it. Good job. Good job. All right. Both hands. Arms up. Here we go. Left hand forward. Slightly bend your knees. Push your butt back. Front kick. Let's go. Front. Right leg. Remember. Leg not fully extend. Keep your back straight.
Five,
that's it.
Six,
good job.
Seven,
that left hand in the center.
Eight,
kick to your center.
One,
working those quads.
Two,
work those quads.
Three,
quad, quad.
Four,
get your hand up.
Five,
work the quad.
Six,
work the quad.
Seven,
good job.
Eight,
good job. Okay. Here we go. Arms up. We're gonna do it in negatives right now. We're trying to do it Bring it up. Arms up. Straight up. Hold it here. Good knees. Good negative. Hold it. Hold it. 2 inches down. Hold it right here. 2 inches down. Still keep the tension on the band. Hold it. Bring it up.
Strong, strong.
Bring it up. Bend those feet. Back down. We're doing a negative. We're doing a negative. We're doing a negative. Okay, bring it forward. 2 inches. Hold it here. Hold it there. Stomach is tight. Bring it together. Not all the way, but hold it tight. Don't let go of those arms. Open it up. Slow. Get the elbows up. Hold it there. 5, 6, 7. Good negative stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bring it back in. 2, count it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Bring it up.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And bring it down. Put your waist off.
Woo!
Awesome workout.
Yes!
Okay, here we go. Y'all ready? Bring your arms in.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a nice stretch. Here we go. Palms go down. Push it out. One more time. Push it out. Remember, the runway to life takes preparing. If you're going to fly, it takes you, you got to prepare.
Yes, sir.
And what you guys did today is prepare. Started off brand new to everybody. Even the people in the back, they don't know what I was going to do. So they're preparing. And as you guys get better and better and better and better, watch and see what happens. Being able to control your flight is going to be awesome.
Yes, sir.
And you know what? You're going to be in control of the runway. And to be elite, you have to be in control of your runway. There's only one way to be successful. We're going to stumble while we get to that runway, but as long as you keep your mind and your eyes focused on your goal, all of a sudden, that runway starts to straighten out and it doesn't bend anymore. And then you know how to take a straight flight. And then when the curves come in, you just take it all around the curve.
Amen.
Come on back to the straight line, baby. All it takes is for you to do what? Prepare yourself. Take flight. In this power boost workout, maximum power, I'm asking you to maximize your power. You got it inside you. You gotta put it on like you put on your pants.
And amen.
Remember, you can't get out of bed. You can't walk in the streets if you don't put on your clothes. So if you put on your clothes, that means you gotta put on your power. Put it on. You got it. Maximize it.
Maximize. Yeah!
Come on, guys.
Good job, guys.
Listen, guys, along the way, like I said again, we all have a tendency to stumble. But that's okay. That's what being real is all about, to be able to see yourself. There's nobody perfect in this class. That's why we have all different sizes, all different shapes,
amen,
all different races, all different kind of people. So you guys can look at it and see. See if they can do it, I can do it.
That's right.
So all I'm asking you guys to do is reach inside yourself. Find your maximum power, because we all got it. And we here as coaches to help you get it on. Are you ready to take flight?
Let's do it.
Y'all ready for the mission? I can't hear y'all. Y'all ready for the mission?
Yeah!
All right. We love you guys. Take care. May God continue to bless y'all. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!